Here we go. Let's look at the power of five right now. We've got dry weather across the area. I want to show you where the storms we've had the last couple of days have moved to. A couple spotty showers still lingering in eastern Ohio, but the bulk of this storm now going to be moving toward the east coast. Yesterday, most of the damage and hail reports were West Virginia, Pennsylvania, and New York, and now it's going to continue toward New York City and Boston as we head through the day. Of course, the weekend is so close, and I want to share with you this great forecast. For Saturday, expect partly cloudy skies, a high of 78. Sunday, sunny to partly cloudy and 89. And Monday, Memorial Day, sunny skies, 90. So after all of the crazy weather the last couple of days, you can't ask for better weather than that. Right now, temperatures are in the 50s for the most part. We've got 55 degrees at CVG, 61 degrees right now, West Union, 62 Hillsboro. Most places are seeing thick cloud cover and a little bit of fine mist in the air this morning. I actually had to flick the windshield wipers a couple times when I drove through some of the thicker mist or fog. 10 a.m. this morning, it's still going to be very cloudy. Expect overcast skies for most of the morning, 59 degrees. So it's going to be a very slow to warm up kind of day. 2 o'clock, mostly cloudy skies, 67, but by 6 o'clock tonight, partly cloudy, 69 degrees. So temperatures will top out right around 70 degrees second half of the day. Here's the clouds and radar, and you can see all of the clouds and rain moving off. But the back line of the clouds right now, only in northern Indiana, so it'll take a while before it actually gets here. Futurecast shows no problems. I'll press play, take you through the weekend. We'll see some sunshine late today, partly cloudy skies tonight, no rain tomorrow, basically a perfect forecast for whatever your weekend plans are. Today, we're looking at 71 degrees, misty early, and then slow clearing through the day. Tonight, we drop down to 52 under partly cloudy skies, and tomorrow, 78, starting a warm-up. Check this thing out. Saturday, 78, Sunday, 89, Monday and Tuesday in the 90s, and really the only chance for rain, aside from this morning's mist, which doesn't even count, is next week on Wednesday. We could see some showers or thunderstorms then. You can track the forecast at WLWT.com, though there's no problems here.